Color DNA refers to hue, value, chroma, and LRV. And these are the most important attributes of color. This is the Color DNA table. And we're offering a special monthly subscription to everyone. While I'm talking, I'll do a few sort actions in the table so you can see how it works. Once you subscribe, your monthly subscription renews automatically, and you can cancel at any time. Let's take a minute so I can explain this extremely powerful color tool. My name is Lori Sawaya, and I'm a color strategist and expert. I designed this color tool because I needed a way to sort thousands of paint colors by their objective and factual attributes. Factual color attributes come from measuring color with a special instrument that quantifies how we see color. The results you get are called color data. I like to call it color DNA. Color data values, or color DNA, define and describe what a color looks like to a person with normal color vision in average daylight conditions. What that means for you is instead of shuffling paint chips, comparing color after color, struggling to pinpoint characteristics of each one, you can just read a color's notation and instantly understand its characteristics. The Color Strategist Color Wheel is the perfect tool to use with the color DNA table. Hue degrees on the outside of the color wheel correlate with the hue family spokes on the inside. If you have questions about how color DNA works with the Color Strategist Color Wheel, the Land of Color discussion forum is the place to ask. A link to the forum is in the main menu. A link to our shop where you can buy a color wheel is also in the main menu. When you understand how to use hue, value, chroma, and LRV notations, there's no confusion or chaos. Just clear, simple, user-friendly, orderly color descriptions. I invite you to subscribe and discover just how easy it is to uncomplicate color.